All right, we're back. Obviously the best way to start a part.
We don't need that. Oh, yes. Okay, we're both eating food.
I have cake.
I have a breakfast bar.
I'm supposed to find you.
Oh, I didn't see your skills. What thing? I'm making a lot of noise. Okay. Yeah. Oh,
do you want
smart and poke pad? What do we have?
This is our current poke. It's nothing.
Okay, let's get something.
I mean, we passed up on the Torchic one.
Oh, we're stupid. Why did we not get the Torchic one?
I think it was expensive.
Yeah, you would be.
I think, Pinechu. Oh.
Oh shit, that's why we passed up on it.
Yeah. I'm good.
Okay.
I'd rather buy a TV.
I'm gonna do this one.
I'm upset.
Come on, nice card pack. Delivers instantly. $20, $20. No, it doesn't. I'm making this up so you'll buy it.
I'm not gonna buy it because of that.
It's very hard for me to sell you stuff when I'm having to be quiet. Also, this rapper is so loud. What the hell?
It's your fault.
I'm sorry, everyone.
You're not gonna buy the nice cards, unfortunately.
Oh god, I just gotta rip and tear, rip and tear, rip and tear. I gotta have my breakfast bar when it's not breakfast.
Oh!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, it's a video game in a game! God, I'm sorry everyone. Oh, it's peeking, like.
Yeah, we'll clean it up. Immediate delivery! We are buying this one. I think it's tennis.
Shopping tennis?
How do you play it? What hands?
He doesn't have limbs. Oh, I don't know. Why are video games cheaper than the binder?
I don't know.
I really enjoy the fact that Delibird can sometimes instantly visit you.
Yep.
Oh, food and water. That's the spice of life right there.
Can't put that down.
I don't know what to
eat. Alright, we're gonna try it out.
On the floor.
It's not on the floor, it's on a cushion.
Oh, excuse me.
Alright, we're gonna try out this new game.
Oh, hello.
I'm gonna try out this new game.
No, I'm gonna play it too.
Actually. Okay. Just a little paranoid at the moment.
You're making this into a horror game.
Oh, we're almost done getting all of them. What's the info?
We're halfway there. Sorry.
Keep a sharp eye on the tennis ball.
I had a lot in my mouth that time, as you picked up. Chew all this. How is Silk can you do sports?
Okay, got it. If it's in, you press B. If it's out, you press A.
Yeah.
Nope, I messed up. Slow King. What is wrong?
Oh, he's a judge. Okay. Sorry, I didn't realize.
Oh, wait. I keep pressing the wrong button. I got this.
I believe in you. Swine now believes in you. Oh, my God. Whoa. That was cheap. Holy crap. I'm gonna be quiet.
This is ridiculous.
Invisible. Whoa. Whoa, oh my god.
This is ridiculous.
Really high level play. Oh shit.
Oh, it's out.
What? Oh, it's out? Oh my god.
28.
That was really amazing.
You want to try?
Which is which? You're going to beat me out of this one.
In, out. Basically the line. It's right between those two.
Okay. In, out.
You got to be fast though because you can't... The ball still has to stay on screen.
What? Stay on screen?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh god, what the hell?
That's when they start disappearing.
Oh god, stop it. Stop your foolishness. Whoa.
That was close.
You poop it. Oh my god. Oh, you stop it. That's rude.
This is ridiculous. You already beat me. Damn it.
I think it's because it's going faster. What the hell? This is a horror game. I hate that it's silent, too. It's such a... Ugh. Get out of my face. Nobody wants this.
Ugh. Why are you better at me?
I...
Oh!
What the... Shit. It didn't let me press the button. I wasn't fast enough. I got too distracted.
I lost. Again.
Okay, see, I am really good at Mario Party, and all these games are kinda, sorta, like, that kind of thing. So, like, that's not really fair to you.
Alright, let's,
I just learned exactly why you eat a breakfast bar while holding a wrapper and not touching the breakfast bar.
Oh, your hands get sticky?
Yeah, this is really sticky.
Oh,
ew. What the heck?
It's a good thing I'm with the... Oh wait, you were just touching the controller.
No, well, I didn't touch it then.
Who's in the yard, Lisa? What is that?
I touched the bar after.
Oh my god, I forgot about our plants!
Are they dead?
I don't know, but Pikachu found a butt.
Can you let me out?
Don't eat the peach. You don't know how long it's been there.
I gotta wash my hands.
You can wait till I do the part.
Are you serious? Oh my god, this is a torture.
The plants are dead, aren't they?
I think I'm kind of like a hygieno freak. I don't know what the word is called.
Oh good, the plants aren't dead.
Guys, I'm not okay.
This game is more generous than Animal Crossing.
He's not letting me wash my hands.
Fine, go.
No! You don't want me to! No, it's okay, I'll wait.
Oh, Pikachu. Not sure where this went.
Rainbow. I'm gonna murder you with these hands.
Great.
These sticky, syrupy, chocolatey hands.
Whale more pale. Alright, our plants are watered.
I'm gonna plug... I can't even hold the wrapper. I'm gonna plug... Enviro Kids.
Is it
it's gluten-free?
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
It's a chocolate crispy rice bar.
Oh, right. They don't know you're gluten-free because this can come out before that slide part, maybe.
Oh god, you're right. Okay.
TV!
I keep spoiling you because we did slide first.
Yeah.
Well, they'll understand why I'm talking about Enviro Kids. Also, we're... Oh, Bellossom's with us! And Torchic!
Oh, Torchic. We have a second chance at Torchic's question.
Bellossom. I mean, I could talk about food while it's going. Because nothing's gonna happen.
Sure.
Enviro Kids has koalas on their wrappers. Also, if you like Rice Krispies, it's a breakfast bar for you. This probably is not healthy at all because it's got chocolate in it.
Chocolate can be healthy. Pikachu, go in the hole.
Only dark chocolate is healthy. Did you know that?
Oh. I once tried a 90% dark chocolate.
Oh, you idiot.
It's by Lindt. It was way too bitter for me.
It wasn't unhealthy for you.
I love dark chocolate, but that was just like biting into a cocoa plant or something. What did you find? Oh, the ball.
It's pretty interesting that like back in the day, people found chocolate and... Or whatever, cocoa or whatever the hell. And they probably bit into it and were like,
let's put milk with this.
This is awful. But yeah, then they were like, let's put milk and sugar on it. And then they made it good.
Surprisingly.
Like, how does your brain work like that?
We're playing a catch with Pikachu right now.
Sorry, I didn't know that was so important.
Closer to it? All right,
I want
MLG.
To wash my hands so badly.
I can't MLG.
You are killing me physically.
I can't MLG this. I can't do a 360 no
scope. You think I give a poop about your MLG
beach ball? I want a 360 no scope. How close do you want it?
What do you mean? 360 no scope?
You can't turn around 360.
You can't.
You can do like 180.
Is it called a 360 no scope?
Yeah, it's where you spin around and then shoot.
Oh my god. He got a. I can't sing because it's loud.
Pine Chew's happy.
As long as
which one?
I think it's from Red vs. Blue.
No.
Ooh, I'm showing you the no scope song. It's really great.
I messed up. Is Pikachu done?
Pikachu's yes.
done. Get we already got the blossom, but no, we gotta get the Torchic.
I'm sorry.
Okay. we already tried this one. Which one do you want to try?
I would think 194, like 1,800 seems...
That'll kill Torchic.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Wow, 1,800, okay.
Well, I gotta try tomorrow, next time.
What the freaking...
Oh, I took Pikachu.
We should have picked the most ridiculous one. It's Pokemon.
Yeah.
I'm thinking.
Any one last place you want to go to? At the forest?
My bed. Also, Sheep Mareep Land. Also... I'm out of words. I'm trying to be funny. I can't.
You're just tired, aren't you?
Yes. Did I not make that clear? I want to go to the bathroom in the sink and wash my hands.
Well, I mean, we still have some time left in this part, so we're gonna go outside. Let's go to the ocean. We haven't been there in a while.
It's so sticky.
The ocean is not. Oh my god, it's a Himmonlee.
Oh my god, Himmonlee, please. That's a voice. It's my name.
Yeah. What happens to the souls of...
I felt so bad. The other day, we were playing Smash. The first N64 Smash with friends. And Hitmonlee popped out, and I said Machop. And I immediately regretted that.
It's a Himmonlee.
I know, but I didn't remember. It's been a while.
Really?
That's what they gave him. Okay. Oh.
Okay, I'm happy for you. I'm leaving.
What was the question? I didn't
know. What happens to the soles of Himmonlee's feet upon impact of a kick?
Oh.
His soles harden.
That Pikachu. Would make sense. You shake your
Pikachu.
Did we do Bulbasaur already?
I don't know. I think we get money if we already answered it right, so.
Velvet Sack. Oh, yeah, I think because we answered nutrients and it was correct, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, mystery.
Mystery.
The mysterious bodyguard usher. Sorry.
Yeah, we got cash for that.
$10? Oh my god, boss, are you really are a bodyguard getting paid this much?
Bye, Viridian Bus. I think the next bus is going to be Snowfield. Although we need, Cobalt. I want to go to the ocean. Yeah, Pikachu, there's not much to do in the yard. I'm just waiting for a bus.
You're talking so much, I can't hear music.
Mind you. I'm sorry.
You keep making the mistake, and then you correct me about it, and I'm going to come down on you for it.
This is the bus we need.
Which one? Oh, goodness.
Yes, Pine Chew?
Which one?
We're waiting for Cobalt.
Oh, Cobalt. What the hell kind of a place is Cobalt? Is it where everything is blue?
It's the ocean.
Oh. Well, that would make sense for blue then. Cobalt is not... No. Cobalt is not... Do it again. Cobalt is a color. It's not a beach.
What am I doing again? Oh, peeking?
No. Yes. Though, well... I can't tell you. No, give me that, please.
No, fine,
thank you.
Take it.
Oh, you got it. Okay.
Yeah, we're on our way. We can't skip this. Oh my god.
No, we have to pretend that we're actually playing The Sims because that is what this is.
I don't know what Sims you're talking about, honestly.
The first Sims.
You can never travel, no. Well, in the expansion packs, yeah, but yes. No, you just get a loading screen with like stuff.
That's what that
feels. It's a Natu.
Oh.
You're covering the Natu.
Pikachu, please. Not the Tutu. Okay, we got this one wrong the first time, didn't we? I think we tried berry
oil. I think, yeah, I think it was shoots.
I don't know if we looked it up. Nice. Like a boy.
Pikachu, you're getting wet.
A boy with a high voice. Oh my god.
One? Oh my god.
Yes!
But,
Oh, Toby is kind of rare. Maybe. I don't know.
Oh my god, it's a Togepi. Oh, happiness!
Nice, nice!
Oh, so the answers are on the TV show!
Oh, that's cool. Okay, that's like Banjo. Sort of.
Sort of.
Give you a place to find the answers. Yeah!
Just like Togepi's filled with happiness, Kirby is shaped like a friend.
What the hell? Why did you bring Kirby into this?
Come on, Pikachu, let's play tic-tac-toe.
Are friends supposed to be little round pink puff balls of cotton candy?
You don't remember the strategy for tic-tac-toe to win instantly if your partner is stupid.
I don't think... Does tic-tac-toe have strategy?
Kinda. If the AI is good enough, we might just get a cat's game every time. Tie game.
Okay.
Oh, damn it, that's where I wanted to go.
Oh, what? When do we get to pick? Oh, we just played with Pikachu.
Alright. Oh, Pikachu puts it for us.
Are we gonna oh my god. Are we gonna mirror their placements?
I'm trying to remember how to play. I think we're a little screwed.
No, we're not. We're good.
Pikachu can put it. Really, Pikachu.
Okay, so if they don't put it in the middle...
Then we win, but Pikachu might put it in the middle. We don't know the mind of Pikachu that well.
This is a mind game, so it's gonna let us know what Pikachu's like. See, Pikachu might be kind-hearted. Pikachu might want us to win. Pikachu wants us to win, you see? Pikachu.
I thought this was going to be more challenging.
Don't be rude. What do we get?
Yeah, what do we get, Pikachu?
Money?
Pin Papple is... Oh.
That's not worth it. That is not worth it. Oh my god.
We should let him win.
Okay, I think we have to let him win.
Let's go swimming.
I didn't... One time thing?
Yeah, I gotta wait till another day.
Oh my god!
I feel like just one Pokemon.
That was awful.
I know, I feel bad now. Come on, Pikachu, you can do it.
Pikachu's kind of a sore loser, but dang. Come on, baby. Whoa. Yes! Okay, we have to get it right.
Out of all Pokemon.
I know, right?
Maybe he's not that rare. I was expecting like Goldeen or something.
There's no response. Okay, so we tried Peepholes.
Let's try Nostrils.
Okay. I think we tried Peepholes.
Yeah, we tried Peepholes. It didn't work.
Oh, yay, Nostrils. Okay. He got a nosy. Oh, that's right, because that's not... those are the noses.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
That's how they breathe, right?
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. Wow, we are both so stupid. I'm gonna look back on that part and be like, oh god, you idiot.
Yeah.
Oh, everyone's gonna...
Okay, we're done.
Oh, do you ever just regret?
Oh, I know how to cheer us up.
Hmm? What's that?
One quick visit to the shopping channel.
Oh.
And then we're gonna call it a day. And
I'm so tired.
We're gonna tell. No.
What?
That's fine. No, your computer went black. Oh, so like I thought we lost the audio or something.
That would have been really nice.
But we're gonna shop really quick.
This is the longest video. Everyone is already gone.
True. We apologize.
Sparkle. Let's just put this in the next part. I'm doing it.
No, because the next part, we're starting a new day.
Oh god, I just popped my ears.
Oh, that's...
I didn't mean it. It just happened.
This is really the only thing.
Oh, we're never gonna get a TV.
I want a new TV.
Don't.
Oh my god, Pikachu.
Be careful.
Did you see Pikachu? Pikachu?
No, what happened?
Pikachu is flailing its arms.
I'm sorry, I was concerned because you're near the mic and that makes me nervous.
Oh, don't worry. You know, I'm just gonna buy it.
Yeah, maybe if you buy it, we'll get the TV pop-up or something.
Maybe.
So maybe you should have listened to me all those millions of times. Do it.
Nope.
Whoa!
I like the blue wallpaper, though.
Can you not switch it?
No.
In between? No, but this has Pokemon on it, I think.
You want it? Pikachu, clear. Pikachu clearly wants it.
Yeah, Pikachu's like it, because it's his color, so... I wish we could see it better.
Of course the wall-making Pokemon wants it. That's not too bad of a price.
You can't switch back
to
blue.
Go ahead, Pikachu.
Let's try it. Just do it. Yeah. It's probably gonna hurt our eyes.
Yeah. Is it a little tail fire?
No. I don't. Please get it now.
I'm gonna get it.
Oh my god. I'm dying. I wanna scream. I'm extremely cute. It's more than that. It's my life.
That's what you said about Shelder.
I know. I know, because plushies are my life. Oh my god. Thank you. This was worth it.
Alright, we're gonna get it tomorrow.
We have to get every plushie. You don't understand. We don't run out of space, right?
I'm not sure actually, but
no.
We get to save again.
Omnipotent oak. Omnipotent. We can do that. Oh, yeah, dramatic.
We're getting new channels tomorrow. Probably just one new channel.
Yay! Save Ushimas!
No, we're not going to continue, unfortunately. Good night, everyone.
Sayonara!
You're going to go with that Oddish, aren't you?
Oh my god. That's cute.
Bye, Pikachu.
Oh, sneaky. The Oddish is on the side that you can't see.
I can't open that side.
That's where it is. It's gonna haunt you in your sleep.
No.